Hey everybody, how's it going? It's me, Jay, the legendary 501st Cap'n Rex. This is what my voice sounds like without a shitty mic, but anyway. I'm here to talk to y'all today about the intro and outro that you guys have seen with me and Slothful talking about our EXEs. I'm going to be playing all these intros right now, just to show you all what I have in store. I'm going to be making my own intro sooner or later for like things like VR, Battlefront, Xenoverse, all that. That with its own outro as well, depending on how much time that I have. And for those of you who are wondering, wait, why the fuck is there a shitty trace over of your Sonic OC in the intro, and yet in the outro, it looks AI generated? Well, that's the thing. When it comes to me being lazy and all that, I would end up resorting to using the AI. Now, I might just keep it consistent with the trace overs one of these days, but sooner or later, it's going to be hardwired in my brain to maybe have the AI-generated images of me and my Sonic OCs. But this is all depending on how lazy I am and if I got enough time to do practically anything, because, you know, I got college and everything. So, yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy these intros that I made.
Hands up and touch the sky. Can't stop 'cause we're